Easy. The diamond's in place. Activate the security system in 3, 2, 1. Great work, team. The diamond's secure. I'd like to see someone get past that. That security system is no match for Sneaky Simon, the king of subtlety, the master of stealth. As the saying goes, stay close to the ground and you won't make a sound. The final challenge, lasers. Let me show you how it's done. That was almost too easy. Easy boy, easy. I'm not after any trouble here. No. Who's there? Well, the diamond's still here, thanks to these guard dogs. Want to learn how to make one? Then let's get scienced! Hey everyone, a while ago I saw this dragon optical illusion which follows you as you move around. I've added a credit to the creator, as well as a link to the original, in the description. I thought it would be fun to design one of these myself, and decided that a dog would look really cool. If you want to make this at home, you will need an adult to help you, a pair of scissors, some tape, and of course, a printout of this design. To print this out, click on the link in the description, print it to actual size, and use 200 GSM paper. Now that we have all the items, follow the instructions on the printout. Step 1, cut around this dashed line. Step 2, cut around this solid black line. Step 3, fold along the dotted lines. Some of these are called mountain folds because they look like a mountain. Some of these are valley folds because they look like a valley. Step 4, fold along these dotted lines. Step 5, cut off the grey paper. Now all we need to do is tape it together. Tape each tab to the back of the dog's mouth as shown in this diagram. And there it is, your very own guard dog illusion. To see the illusion, put it somewhere with nice even lighting, like outside on a cloudy day. Stand at least 1 meter away from it and close one eye. Then move from side to side while looking at the dog's eyes. Even though we know the dog isn't moving, it appears to be following us. Whoa! So how does it work? We're used to seeing faces that point towards us. Our nose is in front of our eyes, which are in front of our ears. So when we see this dog's face, our brain automatically thinks it's pointing towards us, particularly if you stand far enough away and close one eye. If you stand too close, with both eyes open, your brain will probably be able to tell that the face actually points away from you. So what does all this mean? When a face is pointing towards you, like this Bowser mask, and you move around it, you see less and less of this side and more of this side. But if the face is pointing away from you and you move around it, you actually see more and more of this side and less of this side. Our brain thinks that all faces are pointing towards us, and the only time we see more of this side and less of this side is when the face turns. So if we move around a face that's pointing away from us, our brain thinks that face is turning. Let's take a look at the dog again. As we move to the left, we see more of this side and less of this side, and our brain says it must be turning its head. For a similar illusion, check out my Bowser optical illusion video. I've added a link to the description. And that's how this optical illusion works. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time on Silly Science with Simon.